Oh, Cody has this morning's round of Brain Trainer.
Maybe drag my own lectern out here. Just prop your feet up, bud. Don't worry about us. All right, ladies. If today's theme seems a little fishy, you're right. We got a little theme trivia this morning, all centered around Taro and the Makuni restaurants. Are you ready? I believe you'll do very good at this. Okay, first question, true or false? Makuni serves 62,000 pounds of seafood every month.
62,000
pounds.
I feel like that might be too small. Because they got so many locations.
They do have, that's true.
And he's got Taro's in addition to Makuni.
And I love sushi. I'm going to say yes.
We're going to need an answer.
Okay.
So you say true? Okay, so we say true.
They say true. The correct answer is true.
Yay!
Historically best-selling roll is the Fair Oaks roll.
Really?
That is quite delicious. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it is very good. So next question, true or false? Taro Arai, owner of Makuni Restaurants, I know you just told me that, but went for it. He didn't help me.
Right, exactly.
Owner of the restaurants had his first paying gig at a store called Tony Matthews. His first gig was at Tony Matthews.
That's just funny.
Oh.
I'm going to say.
Hey, there he is right there.
Even he doesn't know.
I love Taro.
So great. I'm going to say false. Yeah.
That is also true. Tony Matthews was a kitchenware home decor and gourmet shop in Placerville that no longer exists.
Okay.
Get out of here.
There you go. Okay, one last question. Okay. One last question. True or false?
Okay.
The person for making the best sushi roll in history worked in construction, and the worst roll was made by a neurosurgeon.
I'm going to say yeah.
That's so quirky. I'd say yeah, it's true.
Okay. The person best known sushi roll in the world worked in construction, but the worst roll was made by a neurosurgery. That apparently is also true. We have to ask Taro himself, who's going to join us in the live studio, talk about his new book, Appreciation. It looks fantastic, although he omitted us. And I feel like we eat enough sushi at his place to be sealed.
Right?
You know what I'm saying? We could be seals. We didn't quite make the book. Honk, 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 honk.
Next one.
There's no
time.
Hi, Taro.
Hi.
I'll just get this one for it. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, you got,
Should I just stay here?
Because there's nobody to switch the shot. So you just stay right where you are.
Stay right there.
Okay.
Parents may not have to choose between a